Welcome back to Picks and Gravy, presented to you by E's and B's Podcast, week number four. That's right, 4 weeks into this crazy journey. Here's how things set so far. We are officially 78-47 in our picks and 9-3 in the gravy locks as it sets going into here to week four. Last week's results, we were 33-20. And 3-1 once again there in the gravy locks. All right. If you've never joined us here on Picks and Gravy, each and every week we pick our picks in each division, whether it's college, pros, whatever, give you a gravy lock in each one of those. And then we recap each and every week the following next week. So make sure you guys subscribe to us here at the E's and B's YouTube. We're trying to get those subscriptions up to bring you some more live content and who knows, maybe some live picks in the future. With you fans out there, we'll have to get into that in the future as well. But stay tuned as we get into it. Week four, Picks and Gravy presented to you one more time by E's and B's Podcast. Check it out each and every Friday, wherever you listen to your podcasts at. Let's start out this week. We're changing it up, going from college football, because obviously that's over with, to college basketball. Starting out with Penn State versus Illinois. We're going to take Illinois. LIU versus UConn. We got UConn. Arkansas at Oklahoma, we got Arkansas. AR Pine Bluff at Texas, we'll take Texas. Yale at Kentucky, we'll take Kentucky. Pursuck at Nebraska, we'll take Pursuck. Denver at UCLA, we got UCLA. Alabama at Houston, we take Houston. San Diego State at St. Mary's, we've got San Diego State. Memphis at Auburn, we've got Memphis. And that is our college basketball gravy lock of the week. Memphis over Auburn. I know you guys are scratching your heads, but hey, in Penny, we trust. Kansas at Missouri, we've got Kansas. MD Eastern at Duke, we'll take Duke. Arizona at my Hoosiers, we're going to roll with the Hoosiers. BYU at Creighton, we'll take Creighton. TCU at SMU, we'll take SMU. Tennessee at Maryland, we've got Tennessee. NC State, at Iowa State, we've got Iowa State. And last but not least, Mississippi State at Minnesota, we'll take Mississippi State. Once again, the basketball gravy lock for the college world this week, Memphis over Auburn. Now let's switch it up, go to the pond. How about the Senators at the Predators? We'll take the Predators. The Red Wings at the Stars, we'll take the Stars. And that is our NHL gravy lock of the weekend. The Stars over the Red Wings. Then we have the Panthers at the Lightning, we'll take the Lightning. Kings at the Canadiens, we'll take the Kings. Sabres at the Penguins, we'll take the Penguins. Flames at the Maple Leafs, we'll take the Maple Leafs. Hurricane at the Islanders, we'll take the Islanders. Wild at the Canucks, we'll take the Wild. That's your Saturday games. Switch it over to Sunday. Avs at the Blues, we've got our Avs. Kings at the Blue Jackets, we'll take the Blue Jackets. The Kraken at the Panthers, we'll take the Panthers. Flyers at the Coyotes, we've got the Flyers. Capitals at the Jets, we'll take the Jets. And last but not least, the Bruins at Vegas, we'll take Boston in that one. Once again, the NHL gravy lock of the week. It's the Dallas Stars over the Detroit Red Wings, the Red Wings. All right, moving on up. Let's go from the hockey to NBA basketball. We've got the Spurs at the Heat. We'll take the Heat. Clippers at the Wizards. We'll take the Wizards. Nets at the Pacers. We'll take the Pacers. Thunder at the Cavs. We'll take the Cavs. Dallas at the Bulls. We'll take Dallas. Celtics at the Warriors. Oof, maybe a preview of this year's NBA Finals. We'll take the Celtics. And that is our NBA gravy lock of the week. Boston Celtics over the Golden State Warriors. The Jazz at the Nuggets, we'll take the Nuggets. T-Wolves at Portland, we'll take Portland. Now switch it up to Sunday. Suns at the Pelicans, we'll take the Suns. Hornets at the 76ers, we'll take the 76ers. Kings at the Knicks, we'll take the Knicks. Lakers at the Pistons, we'll take the Lakers. Raptors at the Magic, we'll take the Raptors. Bulls at the Hawks, we've got the Hawks. And last but not least in the NBA, Bucks at the Rockets, we're rolling with Milwaukee. All right, last but not least, let's go to Sunday. That's right, NFL week 14 here. How about Jets at the Bills? We'll take the Buffalo Chokes. The Browns at the Bengals? We'll take the Browns. That's right, folks. Deshaun Watson's back, and I think he's going to shock everybody and beat the Bengals. Mark it down. Texans at the Cowgirls? We'll take the Cowgirls. The Vikings at the surging Lions? We'll take the Lions. And that is our NFL gravy lock. The Detroit Lions will upset the Minnesota Vikings at home. The Eagles at the Giants? We've got the Eagles. Ravens at the Steelers? We're going to roll with the Steelers on that one. The Ravens obviously struggling at quarterback position right now, and they are struggling all around. Steelers kind of been right there each and every week. The record doesn't show it, but they're pretty good for the team they are. Jags at the Titans? We'll take the Titans. Chiefs at the Broncos? Chiefs all day. Panthers at the Seahawks? Seahawks. Bucks at the 49ers? Another sticky situation there with the new quarterback, Purdy. He obviously beat my Dolphins last week, but now he will be going forward because Garoppolo is out for the rest of the season. So, looks like I'm still going to roll with the 49ers over Tom Brady's Bucks. The Dolphins on Sunday night at the LA Chargers. Of course, I'm rolling with my Dolphins on Sunday Night Football. And last but not least, Monday night, it's the New England Cheaters at the Arizona Cardinals. I'm going to roll with the Arizona Cardinals. Once again, the NFL gravy lock of the week, the Detroit Lions over the Minnesota Vikings. Also, the rest of the gravy locks, just so you can write these things down. How about NBA? We've got Boston Celtics over the Warriors. NHL, we're taking the Dallas Stars over the Red Wings. And in the college basketball world, Memphis over Auburn. Folks, that's Picks and Gravy Week 4. Thank you so much for joining us. Make sure you guys hit that subscribe button right down somewhere right around there. Hit it. Make sure you tell a friend about it. Tell someone about this. And check us out each and every Friday, E's and B's podcast, wherever you listen. Thanks again. Good luck on your picks. Let me know how you're doing out there. Hey, who knows? You might be having some pointers for me. Until next week, I'm Eddie B, and this is Picks and Gravy. Check us out on E's and B's podcast. Peace!